Patients who are ideal candidates for FUE typically wear their hair very short. They're often young patients who don't need quite as many grafts. To perform the procedure, we shave the hair down in the back and sides of the head. Women are not really great candidates for this procedure.